Hello and welcome to part 15 of Silent Hill Downpour. Okay, I can't cut that down. Deep down. Okay, I can see a bottom, it's just water at the bottom.
How the hell did this get here?
Have it. 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 Fucking have it. Wait. I've already been this. Oh, for the love of God, where do I go? Oh shit! Give me that back! Okay, what's this way? Just someone's house. That I can't get into.
Okay.
Out you go. Oh, hello. Oh fucking hell. So I'm at 73% health. Every 2 seconds it saves. Okay, been that way. Ooh! Somewhere. This has got to take me somewhere. What's this? Mm-hmm. I don't know what the flashlight is for. I need a key for that. Right, I'm going to try this way. Oh, for fuck. If we stop saving every 2 seconds, that'll be less annoying. Because I'm not doing anything. I keep thinking a fight's gonna happen. So this led nowhere. There's gotta be like a map or something I can pick up. Because I refuse to believe that I'm just hitting constant dead ends. Fine, I'll head back out. But I must be in a new area because I've never found this subway before. Thank you for watching part 15, and I'll see you in part 16 of Silent Hill Downpour.